Hello and welcome to yet another Wondershare Recoverit video. Have you ever found yourself looking at the Windows 11 screen only to find out that the taskbar has chosen to engage in a game of hide and go seek? Isn't it frustrating? But do not worry, you are not the only one. As a Windows user myself, I know what it's like to deal with this taskbar disappear problem and even wonder how something so important could just disappear. While it's reassuring to know that Microsoft offers updates, let's face it, you need a solution right away, at least before you gain access to the Microsoft update. In this video, we'll tackle this issue head on together. I'll share the insights and methods that helped me bid farewell to the elusive taskbar. But before we get to the details of that, smash the subscribe icon and remember to turn on post notifications so you don't miss any future updates. Now, let's get into the video. Method number one, unhide the taskbar. This is the most common solution on the menu. Sometimes you may not have noticed, but your taskbar might be hiding in auto hide mode. Do not worry, because I'll help you through the steps to make it show up again. Typically, you would right click on the taskbar, but that's not the case here. To get a better understanding, let's explore the control panel.
Go to the taskbar and navigation section to open the dialog box for taskbar properties. Please remember to deselect the option that says automatically hide the taskbar. This simple action can help resolve the issue of the missing taskbar.
Here's a little tip. Sometimes the auto hide might be sneaky, lurking on the left or right of your screen. So before diving into advanced troubleshooting, double check these areas first. Now let's make the taskbar visible again and move one step closer to a seamlessly functioning Windows 11. Method number two, re-register Microsoft Store apps using PowerShell. A few people from the Microsoft community were able to bring back the taskbar that had gone missing on Windows 11 by re-registering the system apps. If unhiding the taskbar doesn't work, you can try using this method. All you need to do is
press the Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Then type PowerShell into the open field and press Ctrl, Shift, and Enter. This will launch PowerShell with administrative privileges. In the PowerShell console, enter the following command. Then press Enter to execute the command, and after executing it, restart your PC. Once the computer restarts, check to see if the taskbar had reappeared.
Method 3. Delete the Iris service configurations. The Iris service on Windows is in charge of getting Windows Spotlight wallpapers and giving you suggestions for your lock screen on your computer. If the service is not set up properly, you might encounter problems. So I will show you some steps for you to take to resolve this issue.
Press the Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog box. Then type CMD in the open field. Then press Ctrl, Shift, and Enter, and this will open command prompt with administrative rights. In the command prompt console, pass the following command and press Enter. After executing the command, your PC will reboot automatically. And once your computer restarts, check if the taskbar reappears.
Method 4. Run the SFC SCAN. Another reason why the taskbar on your computer might disappear or stop working entirely is if some of the important files on your computer have become damaged. Windows has a useful tool called SFC or System File Checker SCAN that can automatically fix any files that have been corrupted. And the best part is, it's super easy to navigate. You just have to
press the Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog. Then type CMD in the search box and press Enter. In the command prompt console, paste the following command and press Enter. Now wait for the scan to complete. This may take some time, so be patient. And after the scan is finished, reboot your PC.
By running an SFC scan, you are allowing Windows to check and repair any corrupted files that might be causing the taskbar disappearance or unresponsiveness. So after the reboot, check if the taskbar is back to normal. Method 5. Perform a system restore. If you are still unable to bring back the taskbar on Windows 11, you might want to do a system restore. With this feature, you can reverse any recent modifications that might have led to this issue. But before I show you how to do that, it is important that you backup some important files, because this can make you lose some data. And worst case scenario, even some drives. That being said, I can now show you how to restore your system.
Press the Windows key plus R to open the run dialog. Then type sysdm.cpl in the text box and press enter. Now switch to the System Protection tab in the System Properties window and click the System Restore button. In the System Restore window, select the recommended restore option and click Next. Review all the details presented on the next screen and make sure everything looks correct. Click Finish to start the system restore process.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I can now assure that you know the 5 best ways to fix the taskbar disappeared or missing on Windows 11. If you know about more reliable methods, please share them in the comment section. Also, don't forget like and subscribe to our channel. Hope to see you all in the next one.